sorts to a police chase in Dallas County. This one started on I-45 in southern Dallas. It ended in South Irving. Dallas police officer involved in the pursuit accidentally discharged his taser and shocked himself while arresting the suspect. That officer was later treated for his injuries.